the leadoff legs, Karen Smith from Florida, Luca Orlando from Georgia, Shane Cassis for Texas A&M, and Cam Auerbach for Alabama. Karen Smith is the SEC record holder in the 200 free, leading off this relay a year ago at 130.11. Shane Cassis out at 20.61, and Smith at 20.68, both under Karen Smith's SEC record pace. When he set the record, Smith went out at 43.38. Smith in lane two, Cassis in lane six, halfway through. 43.29, both remain under SEC record pace. Smith currently the second fastest swimmer in the country this year. Drew Kibler has the fastest 200 free for Texas at 130.57. Smith's SEC record pace is 106.58. He turns to 106.38, again under SEC record pace. Only three times have ever been or three swimmers below 130. The SEC record again is 130.11. Karen Smith of Florida, 129.38. The second fastest time in history and a new SEC record. Swimming for second legs. For Florida, Trey Freeman, Zach Hilton. For Georgia, Mark Theall for A&M, and Liam Bell for Alabama. Trey Freeman approaching the halfway point. 13.88 for Florida, that's about a second ahead of Texas A&M. 24.4 for Freeman on its way up. Florida and A&M starting to have a little bit of a lead over the rest of the heat. 50 to go for Freeman at lane two, followed by Theall. Thank you. 46 on.